paws out, paws out, let's talk rude. Peepo belly bum draws. Dance in the garden in the nude. Peepo belly bum draws. Let's write rude words all down our street. Stick out our tongues at the people we meet. Let's have an intellectual treat. Peepo belly bum draws. Sunday again on CBC. Peepo belly bum draws. And Norman Mailer is coming to tea.
Peepo belly bum pants.
Allen Ginsberg reads on and on that we're having a happening when he's gone. Come to the party in the John. Peepo belly bum draws. Disney's planning a double bill. Peepo belly bum draws. Christopher Robin meets Fanny Hill. Pooh Bear belly bum draws. On stage and screen we can all work hard, throwing toilet rolls in our own backyard. Who's afraid of the avant-garde? Peep, peep, po, po, belly, belly, bum, bum. Peep, po, belly, bum, draws. What gets the prizes and wins awards? Peep, po, belly, bum, draws. What did Prince Philip tell the lords? Well, never mind that. At Oxford and Cambridge and Yale and all, and at Berkeley they really have a ball. Cause the higher the brow, the harder they fall. For belly, belly, bum, bum, potty, potty, bo, bum, pee, po, belly, belly, bum, bum, pee, po, belly, bum, draws.
Thank you. It's all right, it's only water. I was going to wash my mouth out, you see. It's horrible.
What's wrong?
It's like the stuff they had in Adelaide, you remember? They had their own billabong there. I think somebody must have camped by it, too. Oh, my goodness. Well, they may be a bit short of water, but they got everything else out there. Oh, it's marvellous, isn't it, out there?
Yes.
We went to Geelong. We were there with the school there. What a wonderful school. I can think of no finer place to send a young man to prepare him for the great new vital Britain of the 1870s.
Oh, I do. God.
And then we had lots of fun. Swan got thrown out of the Melbourne Cup because his trousers were too short. then Brisbane. Brisbane was fun. That was the place where... It was a place where he couldn't stop them giving him early morning tea, which he hates, you know. Anyway, didn't matter what he did, what he said, every morning at the crack of dawn, this great, beautiful Betjeman girl would come clumping into the room, slap a great mug of scalding tea down his chest and say, "Here you are, cobber. And if you don't like sugar, don't stir it." Oh, yeah. They're a lovely lot. I live... in London, in Kensington, naturally. Swan lives in Battersea, actually. He calls it South Chelsea, but it's Battersea. I have friends who've been there. It's very nice, I believe. It has its own power station and dogs home and everything else. Very convenient if you want power or dogs or anything. Perhaps a little nicer over the other side of the river in the Royal Borough of Kensington, though even there, of course, we have our problems, like keeping up with the Joneses. Yeah. But understand we have a party here this evening from France, which is exciting. France, Europe. I don't know quite where you are situated, but wherever you may be, we should like to welcome you and wish you bonsoir. And so on. And perhaps I should introduce again for their benefit and say that I, c'est moi, and him, c'est lui, and Louis and I would like to sing you... would I just sing you a song about Paris, France, Europe? What could be nicer than a really lovely, nostalgic, formidable song about Paris, France, Europe? I must say my own nostalgia for Paris is somewhat tempered by the fact that I have never actually been there. That doesn't seem to stop anybody else, really. And I have an excellent map of Paris. With its aid, I have written these lyrics, and as for the music, of course, I turn to my partner, well-known international man-about-town playboy Roué and Mahout, who knows Paris like the back of his foot. He was there. When were you there last time?
2 years, my dear.
2 years he was there. Iliar, 2 years. He went there for a fortnight, actually, or 15 jours, as the French say. 15 being the French for 14. He went there to forget a rather unhappy episode in his life, something that happened at the Fabian Summer School of Music with somebody who shall be nameless, called Mabel Figworthy. What an intelligent lot you are, aren't you, Mabel? And starved of culture for so long. This song... Oh, no, please, no. That's too much. That is an embarras de richesse. This song is about Paris. Oh, I'm sorry, I get this wrong.
You don't know any French.
That's right, yes, I've forgotten. This is about Paris. It's